being here today. You know Carly. Let me share a couple things about her that are especially meaningful on a day like today. Carly Frazier, as you know, is a courageous 13-year-old from Redford, Michigan. Carly has been diagnosed with Turner syndrome, which makes playing sports a challenge for her. However, we all know the benefit because we have been a part of teams. We are a part of teams. We know the benefit of team. And as such, Carly, we've created a spot for you on the roster. Carly comes to us through Team Impact, a national nonprofit that connects kids with serious and chronic illnesses to college athletic teams throughout the country. As a member of our team, Carly, you'll be present at practices, at games, at team dinners. You've already been present at team Christmas parties and many, many more things, serving not only as a teammate, but also you are an inspiration to all of us. And so through this program, we hope that it is a blessing to your life, as we hope through Team Impact that it's a blessing to many, many lives around the country. Carly, we know already that you and your family have had a huge impact on us. And we thank you. Thank you so much for that.
All right, to make this draft official, we're now going to have you sign your national letter of intent, okay? All right, Carly, we officially welcome you to the Concordia softball program.